Now, as Zambia sets to engage the International Monetary Fund, IMF, on a possible extended credit facility program during the talks scheduled for 11th February to 3rd March 2021, we as the Center for Trade Policy and Development hold the view that government will need to prepare a strong case that will demonstrate that its commitment to restore fiscal fitness and debt sustainability will not be encumbered by the wind of the upcoming general elections. Ideally, we expect the talks with the IMF this time around to be cordial, premised on the fact that Zambia goes to the negotiation table with a well-documented recovery strategy that seeks to restore growth, macroeconomic stability and debt sustainability as enshrined in the recently launched Economic Recovery Plan 2022-2023. We, however, urge government to commit to the full implementation of the reforms and strategies enshrined in the Economic Recovery Plan and ensure that the upcoming elections do not delay an IMF deal.